What's up, guys? Here with another news flash. 50 Cent and Ya Rule's long-standing beef is sort of a dormant volcano just waiting to erupt. When there's a chance to tug the Murder Inc. vet over the recent coals, the TV mogul always seizes the instant. Case in point, 50 Cent decided to reignite their feud on Thursday, April 29, after it had been reported Ya Rule owed over $3 million to the Interior Revenue Service, IRS. In true 50 Cent fashion, he took a screenshot of a piece of writing about the IRS's alleged lawsuit against Ya Rule and posted it to his Instagram page with the caption, "You gotta pay your taxes, fool." 50 Cent and Ya Rule's issues go back to the late 1990s. Consistent with 50, he says the animosity began to boil in 1999 when Ya Rule spotted him with a person who allegedly robbed him of his jewelry. But Ja Rule claimed the conflict stemmed from a video shoot in Queens because 50 Cent was jealous he was getting such a lot of love from the neighborhood. Whatever the case, the two rap vets are going at it for years. More recently, Ja Rule called 50 Cent the king of cap during a January interview with Hip Hop DX for claiming he once bought multiple tickets to a Ja Rule concert in 2018 with great care the seats would be empty. "It's cap, yo," Ja Rule said. "Cap. Such cap. How my nigga Bobby Shmurda did it. He's capping. King of cap, NGGA. I tell niggas, I say, yo, I got 10 stacks immediately for anybody which will find footage of this foolery that this NGGA is talking about. Listen, we sleep in a world of fucking, everything is on video. Come on, man. Stop with the foolery, man." He added, "Even the thought of it's still stupid, because NGGA, all you probably did if you probably did that, was put money in my pocket. And what you think that the promoter goes to do? Have an empty venue? You let NGGAS in free or charge them again. It's the dumbest shit ever, yo. But yeah, it's cap. Never happened. Thanks for watching. Have a good day."